This class is, it's amazing how they fit together like a puzzle. They all bring something so different to the table. And, you know, when you put it all together, they're just amazing as a group. They're amazing together. When these ladies have had their opportunities, they have made the absolute most of them. And when the opportunities came, they were totally and completely ready for them.
Oklahoma just fit me. Everything about the team, the coaches, the environment, just, it called to me like no other school did. And I think that coming here was probably the best decision I've ever made in my life.
My class, or my freshman class, was different than most because we came onto a team that had just won a national championship, and they were still so, like, they were still celebrating it, and we didn't know what it felt like, and we just looked up to everyone and we were like, whoa, like, they did that, and we wanted to do that.
Seeing the team win the year before we got here, I think really lit a fire under our butts, knowing that, oh, we could definitely do that too. And I think we just wanted to be a national champion that bad.
Not winning our freshman year lit a fire, and we used it to win back-to-back national championships. Actually, a dream come true, because I did not picture myself being a part of something so huge. Tom looked at everyone and he goes, guys, remember this moment, because this is something you want to remember for your whole life.
I wouldn't do college any other way. Being a student athlete is such an incredible experience. And all the, I mean, the bonds we've made and the friendships we've made, and you don't get it, you don't get friends like that. I mean, we've been through so much together. We've been through the early mornings and the struggles and the hard times, and we've been through the best of times and national championships, and you know, those things you'll remember forever.
Definitely gotten tougher since I've been here. I'm more independent. I feel like I just, and KJ's helped with that too. I mean, she's increased my confidence every year and helped me learn, like, to believe in myself. I've gained a lifelong friends, a family, this team, these coaches, our trainer Jen, like, I know they'll be there for me for the rest of my life, and I wouldn't trade it for anything.
Most important thing that I've learned while being here and on this team was that nothing's impossible, and that in order to achieve something that's so high above you, you have to literally give everything.
I wouldn't give it up for anything. I'm so grateful for the opportunities I've been given and for all the memories I've made and the chances I've had, and I wouldn't trade it for anything.
We are national champions, two-time national champions. We sweat, we cried, but being able to hold that trophy up in the end is, you realize in that moment that all those hard days, those mornings, those swims, the track runs, they're all worth it.
For this group, they have such amazing chemistry, and everyone brings something so unique to the table that, you know, we're just really gonna miss that real connection that they have with one another, and that they have definitely passed on to their teammates.